I try to fight with myself because I didn't want to have a too heavy a collection, because usually I'm so in love with theater because the first inspiration was the Tudors and the Renaissance and everything. But I wanted to succeed in stopping with just the ink before the color. When you do a sketch, you start with just a sketch. I wanted the collection the quintessence of Lacroix, because nowadays with all these stories of crisis and everything, I think it's a very good opportunity of redefining everything, politics, economics, fashion, and especially with ourselves. Who am I? Which kind of fashion am I to do for the next millennium?